Hello guys, welcome back to the phase 2 of making the bow sprit. Now, in the last video I made this, I rounded up the edge, also made this with an angle. If you remember, I made this to be thinner here, also this one thinner here, and to make it even, also made this little how can say marks on the wood. So definitely I'm like I have the piece like the drawings. Now we will continue. So the next step is to place any reinforcement. I believe this one is reinforcement. These two, this one is this. Also make some holes, I can see here, and of course place this A shape thing. After that it's going to be varnished, and after the varnish is dry, then and only then I will apply these ropes and be able to mount it onto the ship. So let me get ready guys, gather my materials, and I'll get back to you guys. I believe I have all the materials that I'm going to need. These pieces here are metallic, you can see them right here. I also need three pulleys, one here, and of course one on the other side. These are the three pulleys. Also three nails to nail them down, a 1 millimeter wire to put right here. These pieces of wood are made by this round wood of 3 millimeters in diameter, and also I need this little piece, this piece of walnut for these pieces here, or these pieces here, sorry, these pieces here for the pulleys. These metallic parts are these ones. Now, I believe the first thing it's easier to do is to make a hole right here to insert the pulley. It's not going to be hard, but it's not going to be easy either. So, first of all, let me measure and see where I need to cut and drill. It's exactly right here and here. Now, let me get my power drill and I'll get back to you. Now guys, this is going to be a little bit difficult. I have to cut a hole at the middle of this piece to insert this pulley. I'm going to use a 1.5 millimeter drill tip. Definitely, I'm going to open the hole later on, but for now, let's just make some holes. As you can see, it looks ugly, but I'm going to fix that. Let me do that because it's going to take a while, and I'll show you the finishing result. So guys, I have the hole. The wood is very soft, so it was very difficult to make it to be as as close to the plunge as it should be. Now, I have to put this pulley right here, and I have to drill a hole approximately at the middle. I believe it's round about here. And I have to insert a nail. And I have the first pulley. Now, up to the next. I have to place these two metallic parts right about here. And also I have to paint them. Perfect. Now, these little pieces, as I said before, they are African walnut. They are 15 millimeters in length. This is the pieces. I have to cut them so that I can insert the pulley inside. So let me make the marks where I need to cut. It's here. And here. Now, let's see if I can get it right. With the first try. Nope. The first one is damaged. It is difficult. The second damaged again. So guys, I made some attempts and finally I managed to make one. So I'll show you the way to make this piece by making the other one with you. The mistake I did before is to cut the piece previously in the size that I needed. That was the problem. As you can see now, I'm not cutting, I'm just marking, and I leave a lot of excess wood over here and also over here. Some sanding, very careful. And I have the piece. Now, to glue them. this will go exactly right here, as close as I can to this piece. So it will be like this, and I believe I have to move this a little further. These are metallics, so easy to do. Just let me clean this. Let's glue them first. Everything's fine. Now to insert the pulleys. Let me clean this up and let the glue dry a little, and I'll get back to you. Now, let's insert the pulleys. These must go like this. So let me make a mark. Again, 0.8 millimeters drill tip. Let's see how to make it exactly at the center. Got it. Now let's put this aside and make the A shape. Now let's cut these pieces. So let me leave it some time for the glue to dry. Now guys, I have to place 2-3 millimeter rings up here, right here, right about there. So I have to make them first. I'm going to use a 3 millimeter drill tip, and I'm going to try to bend this wire around the tip. Now, the final piece. Perfect. So, I leave it there dry, and all it's left now is to glue it over here, and then before making any holes or anything and placing any ropes, I have to paint this brown. Also, I have to varnish the entire bowsprit. And then I'm ready to make holes, place ropes, place rings and pulleys, and definitely place it over to the bow of the ship. So let this one dry. I'll have to sand it down a little, and I'll get back to you for the gluing. Let's glue. This one must go like this. Over here, like this. This tip must touch the upper part. So it must go like this. So let's place some glue. Let's see if it's straight. It's perfect. It's perfect. Secure it with more glue. And it's perfect. Beautiful. So, let me paint this brown, and I'll get back to you to show you the finishing result. And here we are, guys. I have also applied one coat of sealer, and I'm ready to do the varnishing. As you can see here, it is painted brown. So, one coat of sealer, one coat of varnish, And next step is to drill holes, to apply the rings, the pulleys, and the ropes where necessary. So, this concludes today's video. This is phase 2 of the bow strip sprit. Thanks again for watching, guys. See you soon with the next phase of bow sprit.